Dearly beloved, we are gathered together in the presence of God and these witnesses to join this man and this woman in the bonds of holy matrimony. Do you, Tammy, take this man, George, to be your lawfully wedded husband, to love and to cherish until death do you part?
I'll take this man and by him I'll stand. I promise that we'll never part. To him I'll be true. There'll be no one new. Together till death do us part.
And do you, George, take this woman, Tammy, to be your lawfully wedded wife, to love and to cherish until death do you part?
Yes, I'll take this woman. She'll be mine forever, and I'll love her with all of my heart. To have and to hold, our love won't grow cold. I promise till death do us part. We'll take each other from this day forward, together in sickness or health. United with love, we'll face life together, if we're poor or ill. Or better, or worse, you'll always come first, and no one can keep us apart. Yes, we take each other, forsaking all others, together till death do.
I now pronounce you man and wife.
Thank you, Tammy. Thank you very much.